Hey, Jelly Toast here with more Persona 5. Jumping around on rooftops, doing things. I can't jump that way. I'm not gonna jump down until I know there's stuff. Jump, jump, jump. Hello. I want to jump. I want to jump! Thank you. Is there anything there? Nope. What's this room? It's locked, but I have a lockpick. Open it. There might be something amazing. Onyx? Gold breastplate. Is that a protector? Heck yeah! Defense first. Evasion next. Oh, because I can hide. Save room! Nice. I wanted one and I needed one. Quick travel here, yes. Save. I wonder if I could just complete the... Actually, I want to check my personas right now. Stats. Life training with Lunge and Tarunda. Oh, and then he can learn Garu. I wish I had more people. I wonder if you're able to get any of them? All of them. Ooh. How are we supposed to do that? How? Strength of an enemy by using third eye. Higher, same, lower. Okay. Can I ambush you? Wait, can I even go there? No, there's a wall. I can't jump either. Okay, well. Oh, thank goodness I pressed X. I was not expecting him. Oh, it's you. I think you're weak against Garu. I'll just check. Oh, you're not weak against Garu. Oh, dear. I'm gonna run out of SP at this point. What do you plan to do with me? Me lost because me am weak? Let me power. Once me understand you, me lend you the power. Why you come all the way here? I'm here to put food. Uh-oh. Where are our food? You curse your commander. You curse the one who ordered you. That means bad luck. Oh, okay, I still got him. Nice, LP. Oh man, but I have no SP restoring items. That means I can't use... I can't use Zeo that much anymore now. And then ambush him. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. I gotta conserve gun? Ooh, he blocks guns. I'll try with you since you have SP prepare. Resist. What the heck? Okay, I'm gonna have to. Ah, dang. Okay, this was. What? This guy is dangerous news. Please kill him. Oh gosh, he's not dead. He's not dead. Ooh. I didn't think this guy would be that hard. Does this mean I have to, like, actually level grind? Maybe I will change this to easy just so I could blast through. System config. Difficulty. Easy. Thank you. I'm only doing this for the sake of this playthrough, because I don't want to spend too much time. Wow, we're all basically dead. 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50. Fully restore HP and SP to all allies. That'll happen later. Oh, shoot. I have bombs of life. Lifestone, double fruit. Let's do it. I wanna get to- Ooh, shoot!
Oh my gosh, he wasn't on the map!
Boom. Back. Baton pass. I'm pressing the R2 back after triggering one more. Oh, cool. Much higher. Okay, I think she has the taunt pass too. But they're already down. Are you weak against Aki? You are. All out attack. No point in talking to them. Shoot. We are so awesome. Cute. No enemies. Oh, that guy I fought was the guy I saw earlier. No, I wanna kill dudes. Come on, come closer. Yeah. I wanna fight all the dudes I can. Attack. What are you doing? Oh, I should save my SP though. But there's three enemies. No, no, I'm not too sorry. Shoot, that. I meant to use Garu. Whoa, critical. I'm still not used to choosing the target before my action. Oh, she used Dia. Oh, my face is scary. Motherfucking Pixie. First, I'll kill you. Deal with Pixie later. Was Pixie weak against Aiha? Yeah, you were. Boom. Bye bye. It's not bad. Attack and recovery. Oh, so she could use Dia and it'll hear more. Heal more. Blah 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 blah. Shuri. It also helps that I churn the difficulty down to easy. No shame. Ambush him! Yes. Ooh, incubus. Fire. Fire. Bang, bang, bang. Dead. Fire. Yes, give me money.
Yes.
Oh. Ambush. I want to make sure I fight everyone before I go. get all the experience and money I can. You were weak again. Agi or Zio? Agi. Let's see if I can get her this time. Okay. Troublesome maid. Oh, it says what type they are in the top. She's gloomy. Lend me your power. Can you explain yourself? Take a while to explain. To the main point then. It's really boring. It's better than here. I'm always so busy there. No wonder you're acting crazy. Yeah! Silky! Interesting. I wonder what skills you have. I hope I find a save room soon. I want to save my progress. I just burped, excuse me. Yay! I didn't see who leveled up. I don't care. Was that all the... Nope! Hide. Ugh! Okay, get closer. Get closer. Even closer. Bye-bye. Really? That- wait. Oh, I can heal like that. Oh, he was weak against Zio. Nope. Except he barely has experience to spare. Let's hop pass. I want to switch stats. Level 5, level 5. Strength 4, strength 5, strength 5, strength 4. I guess back one. I'm attacked. Stronger. Nice. Why did the rose petals appear from? Okay, there's a... Ooh. Dull sword. Takarabono! Snuff soul, thank goodness. I don't think I can open this door. Nope. What kind of running was that? Hi. Ambush. I don't feel like they had to have this ambush thing in there. Garu. What? Why do you miss? And then she was weak against that. Yeah. Bye bye. D.E.D. Maybe I should have talked to Pixie. What the heck? Who do you think you are, Mona? Some kind of boss. Oh, barrel. Onyx. Steelix. Geodude. Hide. Ooh! Oh my gosh. Why did I have to pop out from behind there? Why would life drain work? No. Just attack him normally. Ouch. Summon? Another Kelpie? Just rush. Whoa! I don't want to waste SP, so I just rushed. Sama sama. And now it's up to 15. Whoa, what's that? Oh, sneaky, sneaky. Can I ambush him? Can I just jump down? Yeah! I'm getting used to this whole thing. Rush again. Oh, he speaks? You gonna give me something? Begging for life. Possibly even getting prison. Timid shadows are more likely, well, irritable shadows, so never beg. Give me an item. You already got the mask of Incubus, and I'll teach you good. Nice! Odd morsel! How is that gonna help me? And I bet I get 0 experience for that. Oh, I got 5. Okay. Better than nothing, I suppose. Count your blessings. That is surprising. I would love to get everyone to beg for their lives. Muscle anklets. Is that an accessory? Yes, it is. Accentuates muscles. Strength plus 2, yeah. I'm the most important. I must stay alive. No, I don't want to hide. Yo, get away. Get. No. Go back. Sometimes I don't like doing the hiding thing. It's annoying. New candle fan. Oh, the monsters are back. I don't want to deal with them though. Suspicious. Oh, unexplored territory. Okay, he's moving away.
Safe room got chikaku ni arisoda.
Joka,
sagashite minai ka?
Abaite yaru.
Yes, I need a safe room. I want to kill my SP. Oh, motherfucking. Why do I have life drain? She was weak against Agi. Garu, Lunge, Dia, Dormina, Bufu. Ooh. I want to try Bufu. She's a priestess. Weak. Yeah. And she... weak, yes. Bye-bye. Dead. All out of attack. Sorry, I would talk to you, but I want to save point first. I haven't seen Ryuji's finishing all-out attack pose. Never say that. We can die at any moment. Yay. I'm never leaving. Not leaving until we kill him.
Die.
Let's go, let's go. Where are you hiding at? Anything? Nope. No items. There's a dude here? No dude here? Come here! I had a feeling he was around here. Persona. Who's weak? Oh, Pixie. I have no SP. I just gotta attack. You gotta guard everyone. Go! I want more SP healing items. I don't want to leave the dungeon. The guy was around there. This hiding thing, I'm gonna have to get used to it more. Quark bark, no, give me healing items. I leveled up. Oh wait, I can always. Anything here? What's this? It's glowing blue. Okay. The slave book. That sounds creepy. 20%. I'm gonna have to be careful. Oh, he's back. Ambushed. I got you. I got you first. Weak? Excuse me, Joker. Oh, they're using Zeo. I'm weak to it. I can't afford the SP anymore. Yes. Technical. What was that? Nope. Killed it. Yay, beauty level. Ooh, everyone leveled up. New power, get up. Dormina. I'm never going to use that. I never really use status spells. I'm just all about totally destroying. Oh, gosh. How do I get out? Okay, if I press circle, I get out of it. And he doesn't walk this way, so I hide here. Okay, hide there, ambush. Yep, I think if I play any other dungeon, I'm just gonna have to skip all the dungeon crawling. And take too long. Oh my gosh. Oh, of course you would be weak. She is already sleeping. What are you trying to do? I like how she's sleeping though, with her butt in the air. I gotta save the Soma for when I'm in battle with the boss. That was tough. Life stone. And let's do this. Okay. No items on the shelves, right? Nothing. How much further does this lead? What do we do? We kill him. East building, third floor. The school only has three floors, plus the rooftop. Unless they're also going to include... Get out! Oh my gosh. Ah, hiding is so annoying. Bust him up, bust him up, bust him up. Yeah, he summoned another one. Should I keep showing a recording of this dungeon? Open it. Oh, another book. The King Book. Because you think you're Kay's slaves? You creep. There's another door I can go in. Yeah. I thought you'd be shady. Another book. Oh my gosh! Oh my crap! Oh, that scared me! What is an Ida? But I will put a few. I should have switched to not. Oof. Don't attack me or Mona. Oh, you did. I hate you. Oh, he raccooned. I am mean. I think I will continue recording for the rest of this dungeon, just to see how the first dungeon's like, and then after that, I'm not going to. It's too long. The Queen Book. King, Queen, Slave. How charming. Ooh, there's a dude. Come on, come closer. Ooh, where are you going? Oh my gosh. That was bad. Why would they have that as an option to hide in plain freaking sight? That's just so dumb. I resist. Why do you get to go again? Oh. They make snoring noises. Technical. What does that mean? Maybe if I wasn't in rush mode, I would learn. But I just want to blaze through.
Yes.
No, I don't have a lockpick. Aww. But I have the materials. Can't I just make one now? So musty. Oh, is it with the books? History of Kamoshida. So I put the King Book in here. Because you think you're the king. Okay, and then this one. Shiho's name in the title. Female students. Insert the Queen Book. Because it's girls. And then. And then here. Volleyball team members. Yep, all the boys. So they are the vulgar ape. What the heck? Boom boom. Easy peasy. Oh gosh, that's creepy. Is this it? Can I save? Tons of pictures of Suzui? Why? It's all pictures of her. Are you going to be okay? Ew, but why? I thought he liked Anne. Map! Yes! Oh, not map. It's a medal. Oh, his gold medal. Map! Yeah. Map's complete, so I'm almost done. Throne room. Okay. Could be a tower. We're halfway there. Oh my gosh. Take a breath when I need to. I would like to heal. But I don't want to go all the way back. I don't want to leave. I want to stay here. I'm pretty sure if I forge on ahead, there's going to be another save room. So let's just do that. And I walked all the way around for no reason. Let's use the metal. I didn't think this place would be this big. That means the later ones are going to be even longer. East building annex. Okay, so this is like where the practice room would be. Save. You know what? Okay, since I found a save room, and since this dungeon is pretty long, I will save. Oop. Okay, and then I'll just resume recording when I get to the actual boss, because I don't want people to just sit around looking at me dungeon crawling. That's boring. I'm here for the story and for the social links. So I'll pick this up when I get to the boss, and I'll start recording then. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty!